What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Quick intro before we get into the gameplay. This gameplay was caught live from the live stream. It is my biggest streak in the Little Bird so far. We used some teamwork. I had a squad mate who was repairing me, so big shout out to him. It was by far my best kill streak in the Little Bird. It's kind of hard to streak on Breakthrough because you get locked on quite fast. But we managed to get a great streak and some really awesome teamwork going. So yeah, this game was live from the live stream with live commentary, so I hope you guys enjoy. Play it safe. Fish. I'm still not regaining health. Is this bugged? With Battlefield 2042 being released, it's time to upgrade. Apex Gaming PCs was kind enough to sponsor this video, and the best part is that I have my own PC line. Make sure to use code MAXIC so you can save up to $250. Link will be in the description, and hopefully I will see you on the battlefield with your brand new PC. Hello? This must be bugged. No, I'm regaining health. Okay, that just took a real long time.
Initiating attack on objective Alpha 1.
Oh, you have repair? Oh, sick. Okay, okay. Man comes in with the big brain plays. I like it. You have quick repair, but for some reason all my gadgets on my vehicles reset this morning. I have no clue. Or actually yesterday already. But you don't have repair like you used to, no. Oh, bro. Oh. Does that work? Doesn't really seem to work. Play safe. they're going for me, dude. I don't know what it keeps locking on to me, but somebody is not liking me. Oh, he forgot to change. Oh, so good, dude. The other chopper went for it as well. Oh, open field players, let's go. Something is like locking onto me across the map, feels like.
Enemy
objectives is under attack.
The rocket some time to refill.
Friendly forces targeting Alpha One.
Whew. All right. Her voice line sucks. I've heard so many comments about that. The cringe is too good. Oh, he got away. All right. Yep, we gotta go.
It worked?
Yes. Oh yeah, that's sick. Let's go. Mad overpower, dude. Not sure what was dealing damage to me right there. Oh, they got an AA? Okay.
New objective's marked. Now we capture this sector.
We'll play it slow. Oh, they have a chopper as well. I hope this will work. Freaking go. I wanna get that chopper down as quick as possible. The range is just insane. Big play, suit. Flowing with the music again.
are moving on Bravo 2.
It is so intense. Are you trying to stay alive? It's a challenge. Got a helicopter again. It's looking pretty easy from my side. I'm on full focus mode right now, dude. I don't think I ever stayed alive this long in a chopper. Crap, it kind of sucks they got it. Like, I cannot dogfight their helicopter right now. Yellow J drum.
Our troops are assaulting Bravo 1.
You gotta jump in, teammate.
There you go.
Oh, their chopper's still alive. I kind of want to go for it. I don't know. Where did their chopper go? I actually lost it. Oh, it's all the way in the back now. Might be able to. Oh, let's go, it's down. It's huge. Ever close to be getting V1 here. Yes, keep taking it. This is rare footage of B1 being taken. We got it. I don't really see anyone anymore. There's music though. Yeah. It's too tense.
Our troops have lost an objective. We have occupied an objective.
I lost B2, but B2 is a lot easier to take than B1. Is there a sniper here? Multiple, okay. I'm the kamikaze now, dude. I've never been on such a big streak.
Objective captured by US forces.
At least not in a chopper.
Allies beginning attack on Bravo 2.
Oh, they got a jet. That's actually kind of a problem. No one going up here?
Oh, they're trying to shoot me down.
Allies are attempting to seize Bravo 2.
Yeah, it's the chopper going for me. Or the jet. Holy crap, where? That's the jet, right? Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Solid streak though, man. Holy crap. That was a sick streak.